up, y'all? It's your master Lee.
And Lulu.
All right, Stones fans are, whoa, having a good time because a new album has dropped. Hmm. And man, they're saying like this is one of the best albums in the last 40-some years.
What?
Which just kind of goes to show you how long they've freaking been around. But we heard a couple of songs already. I have to admit, I'm feeling it. It's captured a lot of the old school vibe about them. And right. The funny thing is, I kind of figure at this point in their career, like the sunset years, they've been in sunset for 20 years, thought they might do something that's more melancholy. But this is a really rocking album. I think it's a deliberate attempt to make them relevant again, especially with the younger generation.
Mm-hmm. With the model that they used.
That's
for the
right.
Music
it
video.
Wasn't a model, baby. That was a famous actress, Sydney Sweeney. We ended up finding
yes,
out. I'm like, oh,
yes,
shit. That's who
later.
It is. And they also did a collab with Lady Gaga. And I know so that music video brought in a lot of monsters. And now another collab, Paul McCartney, an eternal, perennial.
What?
Like, you talk about a legend right there. So I'm like, all right, we got to check this one out. I don't know if they ever did a collab before.
Mm.
I feel like given that they kind of, you know, had that British invasion around the same time, and they've been prolific all this time since then, they would have done something together. Maybe not. I don't know. If you guys are a fan, let us know if they ever did something like this together. All right, yo, let's check this out. By the way, if you want to hear some wicked wild stories, make sure you check out my channel.
And if you want some hotness, check out my fantasy show.
One, two, one, two.
Damn.
Why you buy my head off? Acting such a joke of why I am the mouth off? I got that one's over.
Dang. The studio's on fire.
I love it because it's like just letting go.
It's just pure like, rock. Yeah.
Right?
Which is a little bit of even deviation for Stones because they tend to be a little bit more bluesy. This was just rock out. Although, I guess, once again, like it's a collab where...
But, so Paul is the one that's playing the guitar?
I guess Paul was the one who went like crazy with the guitar. So like... But I didn't think he was singing, though.
Right, right. Sort of like or maybe just the backup.
Maybe chorus. Yeah, it could be. But yeah, it... This is a throwback rock song right there, man.
It definitely is. It's that feels, that sound. Mm.
I feel like they're deliberately trying to go harder. Almost to prove, like, hey, we ain't slowing down. They might, you know what? I feel like if they could hold up this well now, they could easily crank out another album, right? Just crank it out to your, like, you know
what I'm saying? Don't look at them. Just listen to the music.
Baby, even when you look at them. So, like, their marketing team, right, which is, like, I think, a really smart move, trying to appeal to the younger audience, they had them go and do a live event to celebrate the launch of their album. Lady Gaga came out. You could see them rocking out on stage, you know, with a live audience, and... Man, they're still playing it up.
Keeping like, up the energy.
Yeah, it's not like, you know, I'm tired, taking long breaks. I mean, they were like going hard. And then, you know, with Lady Gaga there, she goes hard, right? She really gets into it. They're keeping right up with her, too.
Right, so
like
you need to level up that energy.
They still got it. In fact, they were going so hard, I'm like, ooh, man, osteoporosis, dudes. You know, your bones are brittle. Like, don't break a hip.
They're very impressive.
They seriously still rock.
They still rock.